He is my king. He is my one. Yes, he's my father. Yes, he's my son. I can talk to him, cause he understands everything I go through and everything I am. He's my support system. I can't live without him. The best thing since sliced bread is his kiss, his hugs, his lips, his touch. And I just want the whole world to know about my black brother. I love you, and I'll never try to hurt you. I want you to know that I'm here for you forever true. Cause you're my black brother, strong brother, and there is no one above you. I want you to know that I'm here for you forever true. He's misunderstood, yeah. Some say that he's up to no good. Mm-hmm. Around the neighborhood, well, for your information, a lot of my brothers got education. Now check it. You got your Wall Street brother, your blue collar brother, you're down for whatever, chilling on the corner brother, your talented brother. And to every one of y'all behind bars, you know that Angie loves you. But my black brother,
right behind you.
Yeah. Ooh. Baby. Come on.
this is why I fuck with Shay and none of these other waitresses. Cause Shay is not bullshit. She recognizes a real dime.
I didn't know what
and she see one.
He looks like an alien though, for real. He looks like Tito with no hair.
Tweedo Twatsy.
Tito, no hair.
I need some buffalo nuggets. Large.
Tell you right now, I am not embarrassed. Zoom in.
He gonna get it in. Look at it.
Come on.
You put butter on that? You put that up?
Yeah, look at it.
You got butter all over.
Come on, give me some. No game.
You said some shit.
I'm just saying,
that's watch your
motherfucker.
Watch your mouth. It's not from men.
Yeah, you ain't no.
Are you serious?
I'm a goddamn man.
You just drank Jameson.
You know what? That's because he drank Jameson just to make you feel bad.
I drink it just so you wouldn't feel bad. So you'd be the only fag and not drink it.
That's fine.
Bitch, who the fuck drank SoCo and lime? What the fuck? I don't drink a lot with that. SoCo is not cool. You did not drink a lot with that.
Let me tell you something I like about these gentlemen. The South does not exist in my vocabulary. But the day I met these motherfuckers, it just became.
I like it. Do I enjoy Southern Comfort?
No.
Because I'm a man. I got testicles. But I still enjoy my friends.
Hey, back up, bitch.
Back up.
That's Southern Comfort. Make sure you talk about alcohol.
Listen, Southern Comfort.
Talk about alcohol.
That shit is not dark. All right?
You took it brown. You motherfucking right.
Rebel Rock in my face.
You had moonshine one.
I had apple pie moonshine. That put me on my absolute
apple pie moonshine.
Over a 2-day time period, I had three.